Welcome to the class. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to design with the use of your phone on Canva. And I'm very sure you have watched the previous video on the introduction to Canva design on phone. And I'll be right back with all the steps. Welcome back. So let's go to the workspace as we start the exploration right away. Remember to download the application on your phone on Play Store. Canva is the name of the app. So when I get to my Canva, this is my Canva right here. I have my Canva. So when I open my Canva, this is what is going to pop up first. So the next thing I'm going to do is to click on the plus button to choose the kind of size I want to use to explore the design I'm actually going to be doing. So I'm going to be using this size. So let me show you all the sizes there before I choose. There are different sizes you can explore. There are different sizes there that you can actually explore. So I'm going to be using the Instagram size, which is about 1080 by 1080 pixel. So I'll click on it, click on the middle, the point, the plus button, then I start exploration. So anytime you see this plus button down here, it means it will pop out all the components you can actually use to add to your design. So the first thing I want to check templates first. I want to check templates. So I want to see different types of templates for this size that I've actually chosen. And actually, it depends on what exactly you want to design. So for now, I want to design a simple flyer. And you should have actually known the kind of flyer you want to design before you start anything you want to do. So the first thing I'm going to do is to get my template that I said. Let me check to make my work very fast. I'll just look for flyer template. I may not see the one that is close to what I need. So in case you can't actually find what is close to what you need, you will need to start afresh for your design. So, but I will try as much as possible to get something that is close to what I need right now for the design. So, I think this is not bad. So this is not bad. I'm going to be using this. It's loading. Yes. Now you can see this. So with this right now, I'm going to be editing this and going to be writing the Amy foundation. Remember, you can drag and you are light. If you click on it, you can change, you can reduce the font to something that is more okay to you. And the content below it is let me use the word learn and relearn, and I want to reduce this also, and I want to change it to lowercase. You can change over here, you can change so many things over here. You can change the spacing, lowercase, uppercase. You want to make it slant, you want to make it bold, centralize it, moving it to left, right, and more. Why this is spacing. So let me explore this first. Let me start with spacing. So I'm going to be using the right spacing, bold. So I don't want to make it bold, slant. I want to make it slant. Then capital letter, this capital letter, this is lowercase. And I want to reduce these to very small fonts like this. And from here right now, if I don't like this space now, this type of design, I can actually copy this. I've copied this. And I will paste it by myself. I'll click on this, the plus sign. Then I'll click on text. So under the text, just click on add some text of your own. So I'll click on that, then I click on enter your text, then I paste it. So from here right now, I'm going to be adding my own text. I'm going to be adding my own text, and I'm going to be reducing. I'm going to be changing this picture to something else. Just look for a nice picture to explore. Look for a nice picture to explore. Yep, this is the kind of picture I'll be using. And this is it. And I can easily change all the colors to something that is more looking nice. So let's explore any other components here. Okay, any other component to explore here. I'm going to click on the plus sign again. You can check in their own image by clicking on the word image. So if you subscribe to the pro, you will be able to use some of this one without the king icon. The ones without the king icon are free. Another thing you can do there is to add video. You can add video. I'm still going to take my time to explain to you how you can bring in video. This is video. I can bring in video here. So in case I'm not interested in that for now, so I'm not going to bring any video. The next thing I'm going to do, plus sign again, I can bring in sticker. If I bring in sticker, it's going to turn to a video, short minute video. So these are different types of stickers. Different types of sticker I can bring in. I can also click on plus sign again, illustration. Now illustration simply means all the components here, like shape. Now if I wanted to design this from the beginning to the end by myself, this is where I will come and bring in all the components like this. Now this is the shape used here. In case I delete this one, delete, I can bring this one here immediately. Then I will now take it backward. How do I take it backward? I'll click on up here. If I click here, this is duplicate, sorry. If I click on it, I'll be clicking on this particular one, the three dots. Click on the three dots. You can see there's an arrow showing down and opacity. So the down one, click on down and I'm fine. So let me make it white. Now it's back. So if I different shapes, you can actually compose. I'm still going to be teaching you how to design from scratch. So I just want to use a template today so that you'll be able to understand how it works. So illustration again, you can search as much as possible. Let me search the word children illustration. I'm still going to be teaching you how to search in terms of broad searching, how to search intensively to get a lot of design. So education, let me see the word education. We are going to bring a lot of icon on education and more. Maybe I want pencil to be somewhere here as a logo that we learn on learn and relearn. So these are the pictures. I've clicked on the picture on the pencil right now, but it's now showing all the picture, the colors that they use to compose this picture. So I can change this green to black, because black is the color of that pencil, that word pencil. So let me drag it around as it look as if it's continuous. So I can change the color in case I want to change the color and more. So this is how to quickly creating a last long learner. Okay, so very simple and straightforward. How do you save your image? To save your image, just click above. I click on it. And then you click on save as. Under save as, there are three major ways you can save. You can save as PNG, save as JPEG, save as PDF standard, PDF print, MP4, and GIF. So I'm going to be saving on PNG. PNG is a high quality image, so this image is not going to be bad at all, and this will be fine for me. So I click on it. And what size do I want? Do I want it to be bigger or smaller? I think saving your picture, you should be saving around if you save it around 1080 times 1080 pixels, that's fine. But in case you want a very high resolution picture, you can save it above that. But remember, if you save it above 1080, that means it's going to be the megabytes is going to generate out, it's going to be much. That means the size. So try as much as possible to do that. I forgot to remove that word up there. So I save now. Download image. Remember, I click on download image. My image is downloading. Then from there, and find image downloaded. Where will I find it? Just go to your gallery. Look for your look for Canva folder, and you are going to find everything here. So this is what we have just designed right now. This is fine, straightforward. Give it a try. There are a lot of things I've actually designed through Canva. I've designed this through Canva. I've designed countless of images through Canva, and I'm very sure even I designed this logo on Canva. And I'm very sure this is the certificate I designed long that I actually shared during the conference through Canva. So your phone can do a lot through Canva. So I would like you to go and explore this tutorial as I move to more other pictures. Thank you very much for joining today's class. I'll be right back with more steps, and I would like you to subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful, wonderful week.